Hello folks, I am just out in the tractor here finishing a wee bit of fertiliser sown out in the middle of all these lovely green fields. The lovely view from here, I can see Knock Lade, the Ristlands right away round to the Causeway Headland and even up to Ballywatt Church. Don't know why you can see it or not up there in the distance, but I just stopped here. I want to show you something. We planted a new hedge. How it all had to be fenced off. There's a wee tree there, and you can see the wee thorn quicks starting to bud nicely, and how they've been planted here about a foot apart. And they all had to be covered with plastic, and we put stones in the plastic to stop from blowing away. And as I was looking at there, I just thought it's a wee bit like our Christian faith. Whenever we come to faith, whether we're young or whether we're old, our Christian faith is a bit like these wee quicks here. They just start off as wee shoots, and they continue to grow over the years into stronger plants like our Christian faith. And unless we keep the weeds out with this plastic here, the weeds would choke out the wee shoots, and they wouldn't grow as well as they should. And it's a bit like our Christian lives. If we allow ourselves to be other things to creep into our lives, it can sort of squeeze out God, and our faith will diminish because of that. So that's just my thought for today.